Hi, in this video, we will install Redshift on the Linux Mint 18. What is Redshift? Redshift is an application that will filter out the excess blue color coming out of your computer screen. Now, this blue light can actually strain your eyes a lot, especially at nighttime. You need to lower the color temperature of your computer screen. And this application basically does that for you. In this video, I'm going to install Redshift on the Linux Mint 18. First, we go to menu. From menu, we go to administration. From administration, we go to software manager. Give our password. Press enter. From here, we're going to search for geoclue. And we're going to install geoclue 2. Press install. Next, we will install Redshift. And we will install Redshift GTK. And we will click install. And it's installed, but haven't started yet. So from menu, we will go to accessories and then we will click Redshift. It will start and slowly change your screen color from more bluish to reddish. If it's nighttime, you're gonna see a lot. But if it's daytime, the effect's gonna be very small. After this, we have to make sure that whenever we log in to our computer, like we reboot or start a new session, Redshift starts automatically. To do that, we have to make it auto start at the startup. So there are two ways to do it manually. You can go to menu. Administration, no, preference, and from preference we will have startup applications, and click startup application, and you can add. Okay, you can click add and then choose applications, and from here you can search Redshift. Okay, Redshift and add application. You can do this add application and it will be added to the list. Every time you reboot the computer and you start a new session, Redshift will automatically start it. To do this step, there's other way to do it, easy one. You can select this option, auto start. It will do the same thing which we did manually from a startup application. Now the installation actually complete, Redshift is installed properly. Now, why we installed geoclue? Geoclue is a DBus application that provides location to Redshift. Redshift needs your location and time to work properly. It needs that to understand if it's a daytime, nighttime, and according to that changes your color temperature of your screen.